So, दोस्तों वेलकम टू इजी स्टूडियोज वंस अगेन एंड टुडेज वीडियो इज अबाउट
बेस्ट ब्राउजिंग एप्लीकेशंस फॉर विंडोज और मैक. एक्चुअली दीज थ्री ब्राउजर्स आर एज, माइक्रोसॉफ्ट एज विच वी नो, एंड सेकेंड इज यूसी ब्राउजर एंड थर्ड इज ओपरा. एक्चुअली मी यू कान गेट Edge browser for Mac. It's just for Windows 10. Also, it's not for Windows 7 or Windows 8. You can't get for them specially. It is made for Windows 10. So let's take a little tour to Edge. So Microsoft has declared that Edge is the most powerful browser nowadays, and it's most secure. Actually, it's using Windows Defender inside it, and Microsoft has also said that it is best for battery saving, and it loads quite much faster. But I don't think they have not, they have not made this for YouTube. I don't know, YouTube does not load too fast because it's too slow. I don't know. I get about 10 ping of my browsing speed. 10 ping is a very high speed, I know. And as you can see, the advertisement on top has still not loaded. This is where Edge lags. This is the only place where it lags. And otherwise, it loads too fast. If it's about Bing, it loads fast. And if it's about Google, it is a little laggy. I don't know why. So let's take a tour. See, Bing loads quite fast. And here it's Google. Google is still not loaded. Whatever you say, but it is a little, or it's slow. It's slow. Okay. So let's move on to our next browser, that's UC browser. So this is its start page where you can get most popular website link, and for example, you know, it's YouTube, Facebook, Google, Flipkart, Amazon, Twitter, OLX, eBay, Gmail, Google, I told it, Paytm, Wikipedia is for shopping, and UC News. UC News is a nice feature for this. As you can see, news over here in a little page which is low inside it. This is the news tab, and this is cricket tab and football or any match scores you can get over here. And you will get here live commentary, you will get over here. As you can see, .12.46.3 land delivery around of holder sees its watchfully down towards the cover fielder. So this is browsing speed. Let's open YouTube. As you can see, it has been loaded and it's quite faster than Edge. Still it's laggy, but it loads everything at a time. It does not wait for anything, like, you know, this advertisement tab like we could see in Edge. I waited still for 15 seconds for it. You can you should have known this, and this is all about it. Actually, this browser has a quite faster download speed, and it has some features like YouTube downloading. I can show you. This is I don't know what song it is, but I don't know. Okay.
मुझे एक पप्पी चाहिए.
पप्पी? मतलब कुत्ते का छोटा बच्चा?
मर हमेशा चांद है तू.
Next browser, that's Opera. This comes for the best. It's super fast.
I have used it for about 3 months. I could only know it before 3 months because I was just searching for a free VPN, which I got in this, and then I explored that it was faster than UC browser and Edge, and I could not add Google Chrome to this because I don't like Google Chrome. It is too laggy in my laptop. I don't know why, what's the problem, but it's still very laggy in my laptop. So let's start Opera browser. Okay, this is the start tab. Let's check its browsing screen. There's nothing new about it. It has downloader, video downloader, MP3 downloader, and SoundCloud downloader. It's not much. As you can see, it is more faster than UC browser, and it has an inbuilt feature which is its VPN. I liked it the most. This is my feature too. I will talk about it at the last. Okay, just what you have to do, click on VPN, which you will get over here in the URL bar, and just click on, and it will open any blog website into your browser. It is fast. I will show you for YouTube. It is still the same speed. As you can see, the speed has a very, very minor, minor change, and this is all about it. So I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye. Okay. Wait. I want to tell you something about my YouTube channel. I've made a website, which is agstudioz.tk. agstudios.tk, click enter. I'm still using it in VPN. Okay, this is my channel webpage. As you can see, this is my logo, and this is my channel page actually. If you click over here, you will be redirected to my channel. And please guys, please click on subscribe. In my next video, I will show you what is Mafia 2, and I will be live streaming this game. This is a best game for low end computers. I'll suggest this for 2GB RAM and 2.4GHz Intel Pentium or Intel Core CPUs or Intel HD. It has graphics like, I'll not say GT5, but it is, you can compare it with GTA 5. Yeah. Okay guys, bye.